is entry 302, Milk Source L Trouble Red ET, exhibited by Milk Source of Quicado, Wisconsin. Congratulations. Judge Sloan, your comments on the class.
Oh, what a beautiful group of calves all the way down the line. Just so much depth in this class and quality all the way through. And I think the heifer that starts the class, she does it quite easily for me. She's a heifer that has so much style. I love the balance on this heifer. She just really puts it all together with a great deer frame and an exceptional set of legs. For me, the heifer in first, she uses her advantage in her depth of rib to place over the second place calf. Being so much deeper in her heart, she has more depth to her barrel, and she's deeper all the way through her rear rib than the calf that follows in second. But the second heifer is an extremely correct calf as well. She's so straight in the lines and very correct on her feet and legs. And for me, she uses that advantage in her feet and legs, tracking straighter from behind and having less set to her hock with a deeper heel to place over the calf in third. Additionally, I feel that second heifer, she just holds her front end together a bit nicer when she gets into the line than the third place heifer. Shows me so much more maturity through her rib structure. She's wider in her chest, she's deeper in her forehead, and she has more speed and spring above that rib to place over an extremely balanced calf and fourth. The fourth heifer I really love. She's certainly not very big, but I think she's extremely correct, and it's hard to really break her down except just wanting more of her. And for that reason, she lands in that fourth place slot for me today. And she uses her advantage in her correctness for really from her hips back to place over the calf that follows in fifth. The fifth heifer is one I love from the hips forward. I just like to level her out overall. Just change that barrel placing a bit to get her any higher and have her stand on a stronger pasture to move her up a bit in the class. But again, a heifer I really love from the hips forward. And she uses that advantage of the stretch to her frame, the depth and openness about that rib to place over the heifer that follows in sixth.